The world is a thousand, and all of God's words.